It's someone's birthday today. She's bold, she's beautiful, she's Erich Gonzalez. Whether she's playing a hopeless romantic, a sassy baker, or even as scary as Wong, Erich certainly grabs our attention with her great acting, making each role memorable and unique. Kaya ngayon sa Stop, Look, and List It, balikan natin ang ilan sa mga iconic roles niya. Erich made her big screen debut with on-screen partner En Chong Li in the 2010 film I Do. All Mayumi wanted was to meet the one and live happily ever after. And when she met Lance, nahanap na raw niya.
Ganyan, no choice on love. Kapag siya, siya.
Eh, sino naman tong the one na to?
Basta pag nakita ko siya, alam ko ang siya na yun. He's the one!
Pinakita rin ni Erich sa ating lahat ang galing niya sa horror at suspense. After a heartbreaking loss, Corazon slowly lost her mind naging aswang sa kanyang pagluluksa. In 2012, Erich worked with Thai actor Mario Maurer in Suddenly It's Magic. Playing the Filipino baker Joey, she matched Marcus's passion for acting with her passion for baking.
Do you know me?
No? Dapat ba? Kapal naman ito.
Can I have this cupcake?
Okay ka lang?
This is the saddest tasting cupcake ever.
Okay naman to, hindi naman to luma, hindi to panis.
What?
Okay naman to ah.
It's not okay. It tastes like
ugh. Ah! Ano sabi mo? Ah!
Sir, something wrong?
There's some problem with this cupcake.
Ay, just haandara! Walang diferensya to. Siya ang may diferensya. You ha? Nothing wrong with my cupcake. There's nothing wrong with this.
There is.
There isn't.
There is.
I made these cupcakes and there's nothing wrong with them.
Yeah, there is.
No! Ma'am! Mama, sarap mo yan. Wala akong problema to.
She also played the happy-go-lucky rich girl Erin in Once a Princess and fell in love with a cute nerdy boy named Leonard. Unfortunately, she was forced to break his heart in exchange for help with her sick mom's hospital expenses from another suitor.
Erin!
Leonard!
Nakita mo na ba yung science billboard? Yung grades natin doon sa special project. You got a high grade!
Yes, nakita ko kanina. Thanks to you!
Congratulations, we have to celebrate. May problem ba?
Leonard. I don't think it's a good idea for us to be together.
What? What are you saying? Why?
Hindi pa ba obvious sa'yo kung bakit? Hindi ba obvious sa'yo kung bakit ako lumapit sa'yo in the first place?
Ang ibig mo sabihin? It was all about that stupid science project, yun lang yun?
What else could there be?
No. Hindi ako naniniwala.
I'm sorry. But this should teach you a lesson never to trust someone like me again. You understand?
And just this year, in A Significant Other, she portrayed Nicole, a fierce model who fights her idol for the heart of the man she loves.
Huwag mong bigyang katuwiran ng kalandian.
Ang tingin mo sa sarili mo? Perpekto ka?
Happy, happy birthday, Erich! Ano sa mga roles niya ang paborito ninyo? Sabihin niyo lang sa comments. Please give our video a thumbs up if you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe to Star Cinema for updates on our latest videos.